an invitation here, ma'am, delivered by hand. And ma'am, I noticed the stationery's engraved and very grand.
Petra, how too exciting, just when I need it. Petra, such elegant writing, so chic, you hardly can read it. What do you think? Looking at me, even the ink no mere it makes. Your presence, just think of it, Petra, is kindly, is at a chateau. Requested, etc., etc., Madame Leonora Arm. Oh, no! Weekend in the country.
We're invited.
What a horrible plot. A weekend in the country.
I'm excited.
No, you're not.
A weekend in the country. Just imagine.
It's completely depraved.
A weekend in the country.
It's insulting.
It's engraved.
It's that woman. It's that arm belt.
The actress.
No, the fool. She may hope to make a charm melt. But she's mad if she thinks I would be such a fool as to weekend in the country.
How insulting.
And I've nothing to wear.
A weekend in the country.
Here. The last place I'm going is there.
Well, dear, are you happy here?
Yes, I think so. But I miss us.
So do I. Darling, how would you feel if we had a home of our very own, with me only acting when I felt like it, and a man who would make you the most spectacular father?
Oh, I see. The lawyer, Mr. Eggerman.
Dear child, you're uncanny.
Guess what? An invitation.
Guess who begins with an A? Armbelt, is that a relation to the decrepit Desiree?
Guess when we're asked to go, Sir Caesar, the date there. Guess where? A petty chateau, sir.
Guess too, who's lying in wait there, setting her traps, fixing her face.
Darling, perhaps a change of pace.
Oh, no!
A weekend in the country would be charming, and the air would be fresh.
A weekend with that woman.
In the country.
In the flesh.
I've some business with her mother.
See, it's business.
Oh, no doubt.
But the business with her mother would be hardly the business I worry about.
Just a weekend in the country. Smelling jasmine.
Watching little things grow.
A weekend in the country. My darling will simply say no.
Oh. Mother, I know it's none of my business, but that dragoon you wrote me about, with the mustache.
Oh, him. What I ever saw in him astounds me. He's a tin soldier. Arms, legs, brain. Tin, tin, tin.
A weekend.
A very amusing.
A weekend.
You're so inept.
A weekend. Of course we're refusing.
Au contraire, you must accept.
Oh, no!
A weekend in the country.
But it's frightful.
No, you don't understand. A weekend in the country is delightful if it's planned. Wear your hair down and a flower. Don't use makeup, dress in white. She'll grow older by the hour and be hopelessly shattered by Saturday night. Spend a weekend in the country.
We'll accept it.
I'd a feeling you would.
A weekend in the country.
Yes! It's only polite that we should.
Good.
Count Malcolm's insanely jealous, isn't he? You don't suppose he'll come up on a black stallion, brandishing a sword?
Oh, I hadn't thought about that. But no, no, thank heavens, it's his wife's birthday this weekend. Sacred to domesticity. At least we're safe from him.
Well?
I've an intriguing little social item.
What?
Out of the Armfelt family manse.
Well, what?
Merely a weekend, still I thought it might amuse you to know who's invited to go, this time with his pants.
You told me.
I'll give you three guesses. Reduce it to two.
It can't be.
It nevertheless is.
Eggerman.
Rights for one for you.
Aha.
Yaha.
Aha.
Aha.
Weekend in the country, we should try it.
How I wish we'd been asked.
Weekend in the country, peace and quiet.
We'll go masked.
Weekend in the country.
Uninvited, they'll consider it odd.
A weekend in the country, I'm delighted.
Oh my God.
And the shooting should be pleasant if the weather's not too rough. Happy birthday, it's your present.
Tough.
You haven't been getting out nearly enough. And a weekend in the country
is perverted.
Pack my quiver in full.
A weekend in the country.
At exactly 2:30 we go.
We can't.
We shall.
We shan't.
I'm getting the car and we're motoring down.
Yes, I'm certain you are, but I'm staying in town.
Unpack my suits.
I love you.
I should pack everything I own.
Are you sure it's all right? Then we're off.
We are.
I'll take the car. We'll pack some gear. We're off on our way. What a beautiful day.
for a weekend in the country. How amusing, how delightfully droll. A weekend in the country, or we're losing our control. A weekend in the country, how enchanting, how the manicure lawns. A weekend in the country, with the panting and the yawns. With the crickets and the pheasants, and the orchards and the hay. With the servants and the peasants, when we lay our plans on the plain. Okay, for a weekend in the country, so inactive and it has to lie down. A weekend in the country,
snack.
Don't worry, my darling. I was not raised by your grandmother for nothing.
Oh, servant in the country, servant and the young. We're off on our way with a beautiful day. Riot is not only quiet, it's all the season is down, which is reasoning up for a weekend in the country. Our music, our delightfully droll. A weekend in the country, while we're losing our control. A weekend in the country, how enchanting, how the manicure wants. A weekend in the country, with the fancies and the yards, with the crickets and the pheasants, and the orchards and the hay, with the servants and the peasants, who be laying up as our plain. Okay, for a weekend in the country, so inactive, there will have to lie down. A weekend in the country, we're twice as upset as, and 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 twice as upset as